Storing and querying massive data sets can be time-consuming and expensive without the right hardware and infrastructure. Google BigQuery is an enterprise data warehouse that solves this problem by enabling super-fast SQL queries using the processing power of Google's infrastructure. In this episode, we'll go over BigQuery Quick Start, a quick 30-minute lab that introduces you to Google BigQuery. You'll notice on Qwiklabs that you can take this lab in one of two ways. You can use the web UI or the command line tool. Feel free to take the lab you feel most comfortable with, or take both if you want to see how it would work in either scenario. In the lab, you'll query a public data set, load custom data into a table, create a new data set, preview your table, and then query your custom data set. These labs are designed to give you a little taste of the many features available within Google Cloud. Even if you've never used GCP before, you can take this lab and get started. Next up on our quest is Bigtable Quick Start, a command line. A quest is a series of related labs that form a complete learning path on Qwiklabs. Completing this quest earns you this badge to recognize your achievement. You'll be using a student GCP account to work on these labs, but if you're ready to get your own GCP account, here's $300 to get you started.